nerve-wracking, but let's do this. So today I'm going to be answering questions. I get to know me tag kind of thing. I got some questions from the net that I'm going to answer. So the first question is, what is your name and who are you named after? My name is Grace Wamboi Maina, and I am named after my grandma from my dad's side. Yes. The next question is, do you have any siblings? Yes, I do. I'm the first born to two very beautiful sisters. One is called Gannett and the other one is called Joan, and I know they are watching, so shout out. The other one is, what is my favorite color? I really don't think I have a favorite color, but I find myself wearing more of orange, like orange catches my attention, so I say orange is my color, but that doesn't limit me. Like, I have many favorite colors, if that counts. The next question is, have you graduated? Yes, I graduated from Kenyatta University, where I was doing a bachelor's in economics and finance. So I guess that makes me a financial economist. I don't know. I would like to believe so, but yes, I graduated in 2016 from Kenyatta University. What is your favorite thing to order on Uber Eats? Okay. I don't know, but I've never used Uber Eats. Shamba. But I've never used Uber Eats. But I know if I would order on Uber Eats, I would order anything that has chicken. Chicken tikka, chicken biryani, anything that has chicken. So yes, I would order that. Then, do you work and where? Yes, I'm currently employed, 8-to-5 job. So the thing is, I was born, raised, and schooled in Nairobi, nilizaliwa Huruma. So I guess me and Bahati, yes. But I was born, raised, schooled in Nairobi. But when it came to employment, I was employed in Nakuru. So I had to relocate from Nairobi to Nakuru, where I got my employment. I would say first, it was very hard relocating to this side, because seeing that most of my life I've lived in Nairobi, but it's a nice city and I will explore it, and I have explored some part of it, and I hope that the rest will help me explore more of the city, and so that you can get to know and see the good things this city has to offer. Yes. What's your favorite drink? Easy. Fanta Passion Baridi, tafadhali. Yes, Fanta Passion. What is one thing you wish people knew about you? That I love surprises, even though I act like I don't. Yes, I love surprises. So, birthday month coming soon. Yes. How many countries have you visited? None. I have never left Kenya. In fact, I've never been on a plane to anywhere. I think the farthest I've gone is Mombasa. To the south, I think it's Mombasa, and to the sort of north side is Eldoret. I've never been past those cities. Yes, but this year I got a passport, yes. In faith, I believe I will travel pretty soon. So I got a passport. If you're out there and you want to sponsor me for a flight, I'm your girl. Yes. Favorite books to read? Favorite books to read? I don't like romance novels, but I know I like bibliographies. Are they called bibliographies, Emma? I think, yes, whereby somebody tells stories of where they're from, where they've been, how far they've come from, stuff. I think I like to relate to people's story and probably see like if they did it, then I can get. I like bibliographies and autobiographies. What is the first thing you notice about people? It has to be the shoes, people. It has to be the shoes. You will walk in, and the first thing that I look will be your shoes. Yes. Idea of a first date. My idea of a first date will be a pretty chilled date where we get to talk, engage, and share. Nothing flashy, just kawaida things whereby we just get to talk and get to know each other in a very chilled place. Yes. Favorite YouTubers? Okay. My favorite YouTuber will be, I know, since favorite YouTuber will be Miss Trudy. And my other favorite YouTuber will be Kamwende Murezi. I really love those two. They're such an inspiration. And why I love them is because I've seen their journey. I've seen them grow from when they did not have anything, when they only had their dream, and they pushed it to an extent whereby now they pushed their dream. And I've seen them grow. I have watched Miss Trudy's vlogs, I've watched Kamwende Murezi's vlog from the first one, I think, to the latest one right now. And I like that they have grown to be who they are right now and where they are at this point. So yes, these are my two favorites, and I have a couple of others, couple bloggers, travel bloggers, but those two stand out for me. If you're watching Miss Trudy and Kamwende, shout out to you. Yes, you're inspirational. You're inspirational. The other question will be, why YouTube? Why YouTube? For some time now, I've been toying with the idea of starting a YouTube channel, but always found a reason to dismiss it. Excuses. Like, I don't have the right equipment. People are putting out so much content. I don't know if people will view mine. Will I get anyone to subscribe? But you know what? I decided to just start, and I have started. And it's a journey that I want to take, that I choose to take, whereby I want to discover new things. I want to discover to what heights I can go. I want to discover me. I want to discover things that I can do. I just want to surprise myself. And I thought, what better way not to do it than start a YouTube channel. So I just started. And I believe this is a platform that that will help me grow, that will help me get in touch with things. I'm a side of me that I never knew, and I just started this journey with you. So hey, please subscribe to this channel. Please subscribe to this channel, and let's discover things. Let's just learn along the way. Let's just do things we never expected we will do, and let's just explore life. Yes, and it's life with a big spoon. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, comment, share it out so that your friends can also see, and please don't forget to subscribe. And also let me know what kind of videos you want me to do. Feel free to drop it on my comment, kind of videos that you want me to do. And I'm all yours, people. I'm all yours. I will do my best to make sure I do it. So stick around for some new videos from me, and please show your girl some love. Yes, till next time, I'm out. I'm Gracie Maina, and I'm out.